No, I ate one last night and it was nasty. I tore the top shell off of it and just ate some of the ice cream with a spoon. It's like plasticky now. It went bad real quick.